My name is David. Years ago, an explosion in the sky called the Calamity struck, leaving people with extraordinary powers. They took over, calling themselves the Epics. There are those who fight. They're called the Reckoners. They study Epics, find their weaknesses, and exploit them to terminate them. There is one Epic more powerful than others. His name is Steelheart, and he murdered my father. He can control the elements and bend everything to his will and is virtually indestructible. But I've seen him bleed, and I will see him bleed again.